Hello guys, so in this tutorial I'm going to teach you how you can completely get rid of this. It's annoying, right? The background noise. And you can turn your audio into this with just a simple trick in a Premiere. So let's jump into Premiere and I will show you what you need to do in order to get rid of noise completely.
So guys, I already imported our footage to Premiere, and what we need to do, just jump to effects and search for the noise in the effects tab and drag this one to our audio. And you can see it is already in our audio. And what we need to do is press edit. So this is very user friendly. We have only one slider to work with and it is already set to 40% by default. And let's hear it out.
Completely get rid of this.
So it is already a good starting point, but we have like some of the noise that is still there. So let's just jump to, I guess, let's try the 50% then.
You can completely get rid of this.
Already it is much better, but I think we need a bit more. Let's jump to, I guess, 65.
How you can completely get rid of this.
So 65 is good for me. I will stick with it, and you don't want to basically crank it up till the 100 because it can mess up with your voice and you don't want to do it. So stick with lower numbers, just hear your audio and make your changes accordingly. And also there is two presets, like heavy noise and light noise. So basically the light noise is 20% and heavy noise is 80%. So let's hear our audio with and without the noise. So let's go.
Completely get rid of this. It's annoying, right? The background noise, and you can turn your audio into this. So guys, this is it for today's tutorial. I hope you like it, and if yes, please put a thumbs up. It will help a ton, and I will see you in the next one. And where is the so I will see you in the next one, right? Just wrong side, sorry. Now okay. Bye.